TikTok. Hey, guys.
Hey.
You guys have been rocking out here all day. This is Whiskey and Stitches, and you guys are an Irish rock band. Deirdre was telling me she's been to Ireland many times. She says you guys have the sound nailed, right?
Well, thank you.
Oh, yeah. I think you sound like just about every pub that I've been into, and I mean that as a compliment. Where did the interest in the Irish music come from?
I grew up listening to it all my life. My grandfather was from the north of Ireland. James, his family are from Dublin in the west. It's something we've loved all our lives, and it's just kind of, it's a natural thing.
You guys have the kind of music that you just naturally need a pint and you need to do this, correct? Yes. Is that a little cliche?
It's a little early, but if you're offering,
see if we can round up
a few.
We'll
fire up that Caser 3 bar here in just a minute. Great. Right. But, you know, the nice thing I think about Irish music is that regardless of whether you're Irish or not, it does kind of get you moving, and it is definitely a party atmosphere and environment.
Yeah, it transcends cultures. It's everybody's gotten into a scrape, and everybody's gotten into some trouble.
Sure.
And these songs kind of help relieve the pain.
Or celebrate it.
Absolutely.
In some way.
Absolutely.
All right, what are you going to play us out with tonight? We've had your big
right
concert.
Right now we're going to do... What are we doing? We're doing Fields of Athenry.
All right. Sounds good. And don't forget to catch them tonight. Concert in the Park going on at 10th and J, starting at 5 o'clock until 9.
By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young girl calling. Michael, they have taken you away for your soul's rebellion's call. They ran me down. Now you must raise our child with dignity. Bay. Now it's a